Tributes have been paid to the BBC journalist and presenter Komla Dumor. He died suddenly after suffering a heart attack. He was aged 41. The president of his native Ghana said that his country had lost one of its finest ambassadors and described him as Ghana's gift to the world. That's all from me for now. I'll be back with the headlines just before 10 o'clock now. Let's get back to Andrew.